What's good and welcome back once again to another Resident Evil 2 video. Alright, so I'm currently on the final leg of it. And things have been going real smoothly, so I'm going to go further down into the laboratory where I should meet up with Whisker if everything goes as same as in jails. So I should be meeting up with Whisker and challenging Whisker. So hopefully everything just continue going smoothly. So I wanna jump in, but before that, please be sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to know when there is new video up. So without further ado, let's continue. Right here. One more terminal, something in here. Where is it? Second door. Still have one more thing to do in there with the exploding thing. Lock two. You can continue running around. Damn it, I didn't have to go back up there. No. There was a door. There was a safe point right here. I'll forget about that. Right here. I'd forgetting all about this one. Outside back again. Woo! We're standing here, kid. Why me stand here, kid? I come and grab a palm and like, it me the love man, you know? Come. Want to make sure it's all on it, dude. I kind of went overboard there. Next one open. I miss here too. Can't miss one. Rotted, I know. Boy, go on, boy, your business. Clear the way. That's it for now. I missed the 8. 8. Okay. 8. All right. 8 of it. Continue down there. They're still down there. Go on. Probably Jill. But what happened to Rebecca?
Chris?
Jill.
Chris, Wesker's the...
I know. Can't open it. Just wait, I'll be back.
Okay.
Just need to feel that something. Get back around here. Alright, dear. Walk it out. Oh yeah, health in that room then. No, I just have a figure on there, so. Alright, that done with that. One shot in at that. Alright, go back out that door. Jump down on me like that. Right down, fiercely. Something you're not up. Okie Going up. Time for confront whiskers. Gunfront Whisker.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course, you are one of my men.
Thanks.
And thus the rival begins.
Since when, Wesker?
The I'm very afraid beginning. I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's... No. Rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my...
Oh, the T-virus, Tyrant virus.
You killed Enrico with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
Enrico? Yes. I'm a fair man. I'll destroy all of you Stars along with this entire place.
You.
Time for show and tell. Get up.
Rebecca.
Ultimate life form, Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent.
Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak!
Feeling too much the hot. Feel it too in my back a while ago. Feel it and then let me get it to back foot. G-Virus. William Burke. All right, time to go back.
Hmm.
going back for Rebecca. I think I'm finished with down here. What's in that room? Oh, that's the elevator.
Jill, sorry I made you wait.
I knew you'd come.
Let's get out of here.
Sorry I made you wait.
Let's get going.
What about Rebecca? This should be the last save before I finish. Alright, let's continue on. No upstairs. Is it possible to find my way better? That's a question unto itself.
I'll take care of them.
What?
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay.
I should be helping Rebecca, you know. I feel like I should be helping Rebecca.
You okay?
You're the man, Chris. Come back this time. Meek. That I would have to fight it again. Something see laugh. I need to go back because I need to look for Rebecca, plus I feel like I need to set off the service truck. What happened to Billy? Yeah, I need to go find Rebecca.
Chris, you did a fine job.
Big bat zombies. We're in it together. Alright guys, that's it for Resident Evil. It was a journey. It was a journey through Chris and Jill's travels through the mansion. It was a journey. So this one is it for it. Don't know what I'm going to play next. Maybe jump into another Resident Evil. Maybe jump into Resident Evil 2 or 3. Don't really want to rush into it because I still have Resident Evil 4 remake coming out next year. So don't want to jump into it and caught up on when the time comes. I can't jump into it. But I'm going to stop it. Hoping to see you guys on another one. Until then, stay safe. Peace. I'm out.